What are all these muggles doing at Hogwarts anyway? I expect this is Dumbledore's doing.
Dumbledore, unlike you, Salazar, sees the good in all people, whether or not they possess magic. Besides, I think I detect a future Quidditch player or two amongst our younger visitors.
They look like a pretty nasty lot to me.
Perfect for Slytherin, then.
That's Romeo Raven.
This is the lion.